This is a 9N, and what you're looking at is the output shaft into the main trans. You'll notice that the gear is a straight cut gear, and the gear below it is a straight cut gear. In order to put a Sherman in, all combos have a helical gear. You would have to change out the mating gear below in order to put it in. The step-ups, some had the straight cut gears, but not many. And the way you tell if you have straight cut gears or helical cut gear is just take your cap off.